humans are getting more and more, you know, like closely packed together, and architects are supposed to find a solution where still we can feel some isolation or privacy. The client is a scientist from ISRO. So young couple, and they wanted to have a residence in Trivandrum, and they wanted to have an eco-friendly practice because that is something which they believed a lot in. The project was situated right in the middle of a residential cluster where you simply didn't have any breathing space. There was literally no setbacks. And the road was also in front, which was very, very narrow. It was very difficult for me to think that, okay, somebody could live again inside a box. So we had to devise a method where, you know, like it opens up.